guys, welcome back to the Spoon family. Welcome back to another video. So as you can see, your girl is in the video by herself. My husband is in there on a game. So I thought about this good video idea. I'm in there cooking dinner and I said, how about I cook something that don't go together just to get his reaction. So I'm in there cooking rice-a-roni and fish sticks. Yes, so that should be a really good reaction. So I want to bring you all along, set up the camera in the room. He's right now currently playing a game. So he's playing a game right now. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to set the camera up in the room to get his reaction once I set that food down. And I'm going to keep it going on for a minute just, you know, to see if he's like looking like, what the heck is this, you know. So this should be a good reaction, you guys. You know, I always come with the bangers. So yes, hold tight. I'm about to cook this food and we're going to set that camera up and we're going to get his reaction. Let's go. Hey guys, I'm about to call him in here to get his food. I'm about to bring the food here so we should get a good reaction. Babe, you still playing a game? Okay, if you almost done, I'm about to bring your food. It's done. Here you go, babe. Oh, you know what? I forgot your drink on me right now.
Drive
me crazy with that dang old Oculus. She gotta get her own. We had
no chicken?
Yeah. Yeah, the refrigerator full of chicken.
Freezer, I mean.
Why? Miss Axie. I know, I was tired of cooking chicken all the time, frying chicken. Oh. You alright?
Yeah, just.
It don't taste hard doing with the rice around me.
No. You sure it's chicken in the refrigerator?
Yeah, it's chicken. Okay, I cook chicken next time. Why you keep asking me that? I wanted fish sticks.
No french fries?
I don't think we got no more french. Why? You want the french fries? How do rice around you taste? What?
Rice wrong.
How it tastes?
Tastes good. Uh-huh. With my fish sticks.
Oh my god.
Nothing
you don't
else.
Like it?
No, I like rice wrong, but nothing else went with the rice wrong but fish sticks.
Fish sticks, because aren't you tired of eating like pork chops and chicken?
No, I think nobody ever in their life ate goddamn fish sticks and rice around.
I'm sorry, baby. It's a reaction video. I was trying to catch your reaction, but this really is what we cooking. This really is what we eating.
Fish sticks and rice around.
Sorry.
Okay. Rice around slapping, though.
So did you think I really made you fish sticks and rice-a-roni?
I was looking like, what the hell is this?
Well, technically, I really did make fish sticks and rice-a-roni, but because I ain't cooking again, but that was good. That was real good. So
that damn chicken at.
So guys, that was just a little short little reaction video. I just wanted to get his reaction to me cooking him like the worst dinner ever. Stuff that didn't go together. So if y'all enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like and make sure you comment and tell me any other video ideas or inbox me at Simply Lean on Instagram. SimplyYyy. That's three Y's on Instagram with some ideas or some pranks that I can do. You got nothing to say?
No, no damn chicken in there. Fish sticks.
Until next time, y'all. Peace.